I've always been fascinated about the practice process. I myself really enjoy watching other people practice, and I had the privilege of being in the room when a few of my idols practiced, like Marta Argerich and Sophie Mutter and Gideon Kremer. And I wish I could have seen many more, like Rostropovich and Casals. I learned a lot about how they work on their craft, and it was very insightful. Since I'm asked a lot about what to focus on during practice, I decided to make this video where I show you how I do it. And you will be able to see what goes through my mind, what I focus on, what I'm reacting to, and what I'm trying to fix and how. Of course, every practice day is different. Practice itself is a very personal thing. So take this just as a photograph of a particular moment in my practice day. This is open practice.
Thank you. Thank you.